It was for one of our more involved capers that I was rooting around in Mommy's closet looking for wardrobe and props when I found, buried in the back, these long, dark red boxes I'd never noticed before, filled with long satin gloves in a rainbow of colors. Peacock blue, sherbet orange, emerald green, silver and gold. Floor-length gowns, studded with crystals and beads, sprinkled with glitter and trimmed in sequins. I'd never seen Mommy in these. She wore dark work skirts and starched white blouses. Another box was filled with jewelry, rhinestone necklaces, earrings and bracelets, ropes of pearls, gemstone rings, a tiara. It was like discovering the hidden treasure of some magical creature. Except, everything still had price tags on. The receipts were folded neatly and stored inside a yellowing envelope. She'd never worn any of it.